What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. We are going to have us a Blood Bowl match in Twitch Blood Bowl League. It's going to be our Chaos. All Beastmen Chaos against Planet Houston, and I'm not for sure what he's running. Kislev. Ah. This should be interesting. He is at home. And looks like he's going to be giving us some TV. That's nice. 2140 Kislev. Holy cow. No stadium enhancement. He has a 14-man roster, but he's missing two, so he'll have 12. He's got five linemen, it looks like. One with guard, one as a rookie, one with wrestle tackle, one with wrestle that is strength broke. Strength broke only. He's got three of his four catchers. One is a dodge catcher, one is block dodge, one is block dodge guard. Then he's got all four blitzers. These are the meat of his team here and his bear. Ooh, nice bear. Block, guard, stand firm, break, tackle, grab. Very nice bear. Blitzer with tackle, block, mighty blow, edge bump. Blitzer with wrestle, tackle, dodge, edge bump. Looks like he might be niggled. He is. And then a blitzer with wrestle, dodge, strip ball. And then his last blitzer is block, mighty blow, dodge, tackle, guard. Very well built Kislev team here. Three cheerleaders, three coaches. I don't understand that, but okay. Four rerolls, an APO, and eight fan factor. So he's giving me an extra 40k there in inducements that he shouldn't be giving me. And he is at 2140. I am at 1960. So let's see, that's 2060, 21. So that's 180 it looks like he's giving me. And I've got 210k. Wow. Might as well keep the 210k and just spend it, right? I do have my full roster, it looks like, with 10 fan factor to his 8. One and one on cheerleaders and coaches to his. You know what? I might as well just go ahead and buy here and equal him up. He's still going to be giving me some inducements. Yeah, he's still giving me inducements, so. The same amount of inducements because I'm carrying all that extra money. So I think we get a wizard, and that leaves us with 30, and we have 20 extra K to buy anyway, so let's get a babe. That worked out perfect. I think that worked out perfect. He has got a really nice looking bunch of leapers, and looks like we have some sweltering heat here. Oh. Are very sunny. Yep, very sunny. And he has chosen to play offense first as he wins the coin toss. I rolled a 7 to go with my 10. He rolled an 8 to go with his 8, so I should have fame. 17 to 16, that's good. Alright, let's see here. Let's get our ball carrier off here. Where is he at? There he is. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So if we can get some removals here, we can get numbers advantage on him, which would be good. Just cleaning up Discord real quick on the side while we wait for him to finish setting up. Like that. Yes, we do. How do I want to do this now? All right, so let's think about this. Guard here, so he can't get two dice in there anywhere. That guard's way back there. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Could get guard in there to get the two dice there. Which is probably what he's going to do with him, unfortunately. Okay, so we get one die, one die. One of these guys is strength broke. It's that guy. Damn, he's got him off the pitch. Okay. Oh well, I guess that is what it is, right? Yep, that's fine. Oh, great. Oh, beautiful. That's what I'm talking about right there. We like that. We like that. Okay, now let's think about this here. So, he can get two dice here. He can get two dice here. He can get two dice here. So couldn't get anything through there, unfortunately, but I'm gonna get through and get to him. Love to get into there, but not gonna be able to get into there, unfortunately. Wait a minute, he's niggled. That's the guy that's niggled? Oh shit. That's the guy I gotta blitz then. And reroll that for sure. I need to get that hit on him. Wish I'd have realized that was the niggle guy before I moved him in. Couldn't break him, unfortunately. Jesus, man. Give me some fucking takedowns. Jeez. Fucking nasty. Absolutely nasty right there. Could not get a takedown to save my life. Well, that was a shit turn, wasn't it? Is it worth fouling there? Ugh. Potentially lose one of my best guys for a 7+ foul, but that's a really good guy to get out if I could. Fuck it. hopefully I remove him if I at least get caught. Fuck. I got caught and I didn't remove him. Ugh. That sucks. That should have been my wrestle guy that I was fouling with if I'd have been paying a fucking attention to what I was doing. Double fives on the armor. Ugh. That sucks. Well, that didn't go according to plan, did it? That did not go according to plan, unfortunately. Risky blitz there. Well, not really. He's got block on that guy, so as long as he makes the bonehead row, he's good. Not that risky. Surprised he didn't follow, though, to get that tail and guard in there. Take down all these hits is nice. If he brings this guard in here, he'd get two dice there and two dice there. No, one dice there. Yeah, that's pretty much what he has to do, though. Pretty much what he had to do. I bet he gets a cross on his first hit. No, he didn't. Okay, that's good. We'll take that. So one die here. Unless he brings another catcher up. Could do a wizard here. Ooh, interesting. Okay. Did not expect that. I might just do that, wizard right here. Wizard right there, or wizard right here. I think I do the wizard right here. Yeah, I'm gonna do a fireball here. Oh, fuck, I only got one. God damn it. Lucky bastard. But I can still get in there, which is good. Alright, let's see here. Good break there. No removal, unfortunately, but still a good break. Good break. Ooh, good injury too. Nice. So one catcher gone. And that's for mutated snout. There he is. Gets him to 15. Nice. So he's 2 points away from 2 SP away from leveling, huh? I think I gotta leave him there, unfortunately. Yeah. He's just gonna have to be there, stay there, and soak up a hit. Ah, failed the last one. Damn it. Oh well, at least I got a body there, I guess. At least I got a body there. And I got one of his catchers gone, so that's good. And he was just badly hurt, yeah. Fucking jump up. God damn. Fucking jump up's gonna kill me in this one. Totally forgot about jump up. Okay, we'll take it. Kinda surprised he didn't follow there, to be honest. At least that's his other. He had two edge pieces, and that was one of them. The other one's stunned, so he can't go in there with an edge piece to pick up the ball, which is good. Although he does have the edge for catcher, so it's pretty much the same as the two edge pieces anyway. Gonna leap out here. Roll a one. Oh, he's going to try to pick it up and hand it to this guy, I guess. Yep. No? Is he just going to try to blitz that guy away and get it with this catcher? Guessing that's what he's going to do. At least that catcher doesn't have blocks, so that's nice. Two, three, then move six, seven. Yes, there we go. Good. Come on, double fail it. Double fail it, baby. Ooh, we did. Nice. Kill yourself. Ugh. That'll work, though. That will work. Okay, now let's think about this. This guy will come over here. This guy will stand up. This guy will come over here. Keep him marked up. This guard will come in here. Actually, I think we're going to wrestle him down. Yeah, let's wrestle him down. That means we're going to have to blitz in here. Nice. Good injury there. We like that. Another catcher gone. That gives Mutated Beast a Another KIS. Nice, pal. Come on, baby. Get that niggle in. Get that niggle in here. Ah, damn it. That would have been huge. Would have been huge. Alright. That at least makes him use some, use his blitz to get the hit there to get the ball out. So, we'll take it. Ooh, that's big. Oh, that was the jump up, too. Nice. So that fucks his jump up. He's got to re-roll that or he doesn't get anything. Oh, nice. So that really fucked him there. Because he was going to blitz with the bear. He was absolutely going to blitz with the bear there. So I'm going to see a leap out here probably. That's what he should do anyway. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Oh, he's got break tackle. Oh, man. So nice. So nice. Now let's see if we can kill this guy, please. Oh, baby. Come on. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, KO. KO will take. Go ahead and run this guy down to here. And let's go ahead and do a hit here. See if we can get a pal. Nope. Doesn't. Unfortunately, no pal there. That sucks. That pal. Ugh, don't break, damn it. Oh, we needed a 7 and we rolled a 6. Son of a biscuit eater. Sure enough, a biscuit eater. There, unfortunately. Ooh, and that's my niggled guy. That ain't good. Yikes. Yep. Unfortunately. Yeah, he's just gonna be done. Not a lot I can do there. Yeah, and he gets to jump up, damn it. And that's a mighty blow hit. Fuck. That ain't good. Shouldn't follow. He does break. Oh, he does follow. Wow, he shouldn't have followed there. He's going to give me a free chance at a pal. I think that was a mistake. Still got a reroll? Yep, I still got a reroll. Good. Good break. Ah, just a stun though. Damn it. Do I go? I guess I gotta go here, right? Oh, that is a 2. How's that a 2? Oh, because of that. Okay. Baby, give me a pal. Ah. Break here'd be cool. Mark me. He could get to me. He's marked. So be a 4+, right? Yep. He's the one that's stunned. He's not. So, that would be a one die to push him off. Best he could do is mark. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, he could not. He could leap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, he could leap and get to me. I think I got a score here. Score while I can. Be happy that the wizard actually came through enough for me to steal the defensive touchdown. I'm going to have numbers on him no matter what. Yep, I'm definitely going to have numbers on him because I'm going to have 11. He's going to have 10, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep. So he'll come in for my ball carrier. Here. Get these guys all up here. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep. Nice. And one of his edge pieces stayed out, even better. So, was able to take advantage of the perfect defense and a semi-functional wizard. I mean, it wasn't the best wizard, but it wasn't a complete bust either, so that was nice to steal the defensive touchdown, which is good. Nice. Perfect. Okay, let's see here. He's got two guard here. Let's move this guy over here. Do I want to put this guy in here? No, because then you can move him into the tail. See what happens here. Oh, he didn't push him into the bear. I'm surprised he didn't push him into the bear there. Fine. That's why I wanted the rookie there to potentially take that hit. Break tackle with the bear here, or does he do the hit? I think he just does the hit here and lets the bear come free. 5-6, yeah. Oh no, he just blitzes with the bear. Interesting. Okay. Guessing he's gonna move the bear. Oh, okay. Into there. Interesting. So we can get two dice across the board now. No takedown there is good. Leave him marked on the bear, most likely. Yep, don't follow. He gives him two die mighty blow hit here. Let's protect the ball. Yep. Okay, fair enough. Not a bad play. Unfortunately, he gets the mighty blow hit off. No break, though, so that's good. Does leave me wide open to get through the middle here. And I can get a mighty blow hit here, which is big. Should I want to take that? You almost kind of want to... No, I can't dodge out there. I could get in with him if I wanted to. Thank you. there would have been huge. We're going to take the wrestle here. Break him. Good. That's what I needed. Now he can't blitz me off. So he's either got to leap out or dodge out of tackle. But he is edge four, so we shall see what happens here. We shall see what happens. See what he chooses to do here. Jump up there with no takedown, that's good. Does push me into the bear though, unfortunately. Trying to free this guy up. He should have probably, well, no, he couldn't really run that guy backwards. Yeah, he's almost got to do it this way and just try to pass out to whoever. I don't think I'd do that. I'd do the hit with the bear to try to free him and then blitz with him. I don't like that, although he makes it anyway. I don't think I really like that play, to be honest. Ah, and he gets the injury, damn it. That sucks. Just a bad hit though, so that's good. But now he can come mark this with diving tackle, which is good for him, yeah. He could leap to here and then dodge out. But there's no reason to. You could just do the straight dodge, yeah. I just need him to roll a 1 here. No. Unfortunately, he didn't. How about a 1 or a 2 here? Make him use his reroll at least. There we go. It's alright, he uses his reroll. Fucker. Now I have to fucking dodge out here with diving tackle. And now I gotta take another mighty blow hit here. That sucks. Guess I shouldn't have wrestled that guy and should have just pushed him, right? Wrestling him gave him that dodge out chance. I didn't even think about it. wrong way. Should have pushed here or here. That way you could dodge out and come around there. I think he definitely did that wrong. Let's see here. No diving tackle there, so let's just bring him here. Bring him here. I think I'm just going to protect him. Ah, come on. Fucking rolled a one. I would have just flat out failed the dodge anyway. There we go. And of course I fail to go for it. Ah, that's frustrating as fuck. That's frustrating as fuck. Oh well. Means I'll get a line of set of line of scrimmage hits against him to take more guys out, so. Almost kept him from scoring again on his or scoring on his half. Just not quite able to get it though. And he gets both KOs back, that sucks. We get this bear down, we might just fucking foul his ass. Ah, he's not gonna put the bear up there. Damn. We definitely would have fucking fouled his ass if we got him down. But we get one of those other blitzers down, we'll foul them instead. Be happy with it. Leave those guys there? Holy shit, dude. I was gonna say, are you fucking nuts? We'll go after him instead. Just in case we get a roll back the clock here. No, but we'll take that extra reroll. Should have pushed him there. Fuck, I screwed that up, didn't I? Oh well. Fucking hell, come on. God damn it. Ugh, it pisses me off. That's frustrating as fuck. I fucked that up. So we're 11 on 10, I think. God, that pisses me off so bad. Wow, he stayed exactly where he was at. Interesting. Okay. I'm not quite sure why he did that, but okay. All right, now we're back to 11 on 9. And that was for mutated fur, puts him up to 8. Tackle guy gone. That's good. That is for mutated hooves. Puts him up to 38. definitely gets advantage in our favor numbers wise. See if we can get another one right here. Oh, come on, baby. Ah, just a stun. Damn. Fuck you. God damn it. Come on. Fucking goddamn go-forts are killing me, man. Jesus Christ. It's not a really good foul to be. I mean, it's a decent foul, but it's not a great foul because he was already stunned. But we get it. We get the cross and we don't get caught, so that helps. And he's probably going to use the APO there. Yep, into a miss next game. Good. So he won't be back. That gets numbers in our favor even better. And it takes the strip baller out. See if we can get this off. Pass is good, catch is good, nice. So we cheese off on a pass on mutated claws. So that was a great turn. Three off the pitch, all three crosses, and we cheese the pass. So now he's down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 guys left to our 11. And we don't completely protect this guy, but we protect him somewhat. He could still get a hit on him. We can just slowly start picking guys off here. Looks like he might go that route. Try to get one of the rookies. Yep. Oh, nice. We'll take that. That means we can get a blitz on one of those guys and then potentially foul him. Oh, he does have Russell. We'll take that. Not the best, but we'll take it. Baby, break him. Break him, baby, break him. Get that niggle in. Get that niggle in, baby. Oh, just a stun. Good enough, though. We'll take it. That means he gets fouled next turn. Guessing he probably blitzes here or with this guy here and then comes into here. Interesting. Okay. Didn't expect that blitz, to be honest. Don't break me, please. I want to be able to stand him up with that guard. Ah, damn it. All right, we got to get that fucking bear out of here. Fuck everybody else. We're going after that bear if we can. Him around the edge here, then you get to hit there. Yep. I wouldn't have went that way. I'd have went the other way. But oh no, because he had tackle. Never mind. I didn't think that guy had tackle. Oh, he rerolls it. Nice. That's a wasted reroll. We'll take that. Nice, we get a free mighty blow hit there. Dodges out here. Probably over to like here or here to protect the bear. Oh, interesting. Okay. We'll take that. So that's a free hit here. Oh, and we get the pow. Beautiful. Cross him up, baby. There we go. Another guy we don't have to worry about. And a good guy we don't have to worry about. So that's one for Fangs. Puts him up to 23. Now let's see if we can get this guard guy out of here. There we go. Unfortunately, we don't get him out of here. Nice. Nice. Kill him. Kill him. Ah, damn it. I almost want to fucking... I gotta foul this guy again, unfortunately, but... toss him up. Niggle. Niggle. Ah, just stunned again. Damn it. I'll run over there with you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go here in a minute. Are
you done? No, I'm gonna be another 20 minutes probably. Alright, let's start thinking about who do we want to score with here. (clears throat) 23, 38, 31, 8, 57, 64, 45. Two touchdowns would level him. 1, 1, 1. Should probably try to level one of these other rookies, really. So he's down to 1, 2, 3. Nice. Says that, yeah, he's going to use a reroll there. He's still got three of them. He might as well. And he double fails the leap. Nice. Kill yourself, please. Damn. Okay, so we got Mighty Blow here. If we can remove another guy, we'll score now and try to score again. We can surf this dude. Come on, crowd, help us out. Help us out, crowd. Nope, didn't help us out, unfortunately. There we go. And I didn't get caught. Good. Alright, so that's one less guy we gotta worry about. Ooh, and we niggled him. Nice. So another niggle on him. So he's going to be down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys on the pitch, so we're definitely going to score this next turn. See if we can get another score on whichever rookie we decide to score with. just going to do the blitz with the bear here, I think. Yep. That's what I expected he would do. Oh, no, he's going to leap out here. Okay. Just stunned a little bit. Four, five. Really wanted to get the hit on the bear, but I don't think I'm gonna. Foul before we score. If we get caught, we don't score, obviously. If we don't get caught, we do score. No, we didn't get caught, but we didn't get the takeoff either, unfortunately. Taking a chance here scoring when we had this pretty much locked down. But we want to try to score with that same beast again and get him leveled. We've got him down to five, so see if we can make this work. I guess I should have put the guards on the corners here. I didn't think about that. Yeah. I should have. That was a mistake. That's just nasty as fuck. Wow. Everything against him, for sure. Everything was absolutely my way. Gets KO there, though, and unfortunately that's the guy I wanted to score with, damn it. That sucks. Absolutely the guy I wanted to score with. Alright, let's see him have to use a reroll on the pickup here at least. He's thinking about so hard. There's not a whole lot to think about. Your only chance to win is to try to get it to this guy right now and potato down and hope I can't get a yellow on him. That's literally the only thing you have. Only possible chance. Well, he makes the pickup, unfortunately. Thankfully, we still got very sunny on the pass here, so that's good. So 5 plus. Yeah. So he's got to do the 2 plus there. Damn, he makes it. So now a 4 plus pass. Fails the pass. Good. There goes a reroll. And fails the pass. Good. Thank you. Well, I guess we could try to hand off to him and get him the 48. He's only a touchdown away. Or we could get another one of these rookie beastmen to four. Gets the guard in there. So now he's going to blitz here. Should have handed it off to him. Nice. I should have handed it off. At least he didn't break. That's good. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. Try and leap this guy out and run, right? Leap him here and then run down for the potential score. Interesting. I think I would have got that other guy into scoring range first before trying to do that, to be honest. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Jesus. Fucking hell. Well, now we get a yellow. Can't do the go for it score now. Can get to me. A couple of leaps and some go for it. Got to dodge out with him or leap, either one. Yep, he gets scoring position. Absolutely. Now you got to leap and come into here. Ah, he makes the leap. Damn it. Come on. Need him to fail something here. Make him use that reroll. Then you blitz here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and an 8. Go for it for 8. Makes the leap. Makes the dodge. Nice. Oh, and that was a 1, too. Nice. Didn't even have to use prehensile tail. Or, no, I did use prehensile tail. Oh, and he double fails the dodge. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. This is mutated claws. All right, let's bring our guys back down here. Alright, well, we got two of our rookies up to 4 and the other one up to 1, so that's good. Now we gotta take 3 mighty blow hits. So we just gotta dodge 3 mighty blow hits and we're good. Hit number 1, good, we dodged that. Hit number 2, we don't dodge that one. Let's hope it doesn't hurt. He does break, and he injures, that sucks. Be badly hurt, please. Let's take our chances with it, fuck it. Let's just hope he doesn't hurt the other one. He does get the takedown with the both down. Alright, we safe. Phew. So the APO worked out. Good. Got a foul. I think I'd come up to here and pass to here first, and then come up and foul. Try to cheese off a pass. Mm-hmm. Not even going to worry about the pass. He just wants to kill somebody. Try to get paybacks for what I've done to his team so far this game. So he'll just push off here and then foul him. Oh, he takes them both down. He took the chance on it, said fuck it. Nice. Alright, so a big win for us. That's nice. That's huge. Yeah, that's fine. That's good enough. MVP goes to Mutated Hooves. Nice. Alright, guys, that's going to be it for this one. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. We will see you on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.